There is a reason I'm destined for greatness.
It's my fault that Ghoul Quai is surrounded by enemies. We have to rescue him.
Master Sui Zhao would be indebted to us if we rescued Guo Huai. Let's go find him.
We have suffered heavy casualties. We owe a great deal to those who followed us.
Something.
This is our chance. All units, attack!
Take one step back from here, and we are all doomed. Defend this position with your lives!
That's the spirit.
I'm going to have your head!
Doesn't the enemy value their officers? If so, they shouldn't be sending them to fight me. Thank you for falling right in my trap. Let's see, how can I express my gratitude? What's the point in a trap like that? Once I escape, it's no good to anyone.
Watch this!
You've got to go and help me go!
That takes care of the enemies in the Ram's way. Now, let's bring down those gates.
Gates are open!
Crush those weight, dog!
The gates are open!
You cannot escape me! You're injured. There must have been a better way.
We did well to get out of there, but now we need to find a way to go around.
Amazing! You sure know how to fight!
Isn't anybody going to help me?
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
Those provisions are our lifeline. We must ensure that they reach their destination.
They intend to use their provisions to hold out until help arrives. I'm not going to let that happen.
They're starting to move the provisions now? Something's not right here. We should cut them off.
Master Zhuge Dan has arrived with reinforcements!
I was reborn in Hefei Castle. I am here to be a source of strength to you all.
We can't let them get in our way. We've got to stop them.
Even stubborn fools like him have their uses. I suppose if you were the pegs are all we need.
What? Our decoys have been destroyed. Then our plan is doomed to failure. Hey, they're at the bottom of the cliff. Now's our chance to strike them.
I just know they're planning something. Let's make sure we don't fall into their trap.
Amazing! You sure know how to fight!
Watch this!
That was quite a spectacle!
You are perhaps the most magnificent warrior I've ever seen.
Isn't anybody going to help me?
I cannot hold out for much longer.
fight started.
Watch this!
You sure know how to fight!
Doesn't the enemy value their officers? If so, they shouldn't be sending them to fight me.
You sure know how to fight!
I must pull out.
That's the spirit.
Master Guo Huai, I have come to rescue you. Would you please open the gates?
Ah, reinforcements. I shall open the gates right away. These men are with the Shu forces.
Master Guo Huai, forgive me.
Your deeds make me feel as if I'm brimming with energy again.
Stand your ground and face me.
You're finished. How could my tactics fail like that?
You came to rescue me. Don't worry. I am okay.
The assistance of the Qiang tribe shall give us the strength we require to finish Wei for good.
Jiang Wei has arrived with members of the Qiang tribe.
Finally, the commander has shown himself. Defeat him, and victory is ours.
Isn't anybody going to help me?
You cannot escape me.
Amazing! You sure know how to fight.
Shu's victory is assured!
What kind of idiot allows himself to be bound by the wishes of the dead? I shall open your eyes to that.
That's the spirit.
I am the chosen one.
No! Once again our great intent has been impeded! Chancellor! My apologies!
Thanks to all three of you.
You've been running about all over the place.
I wouldn't say that.
Listen to me very carefully. You carry the expectations of many on your shoulders. You cannot afford to worry about little details. Such trivial matters can be safely left to me.
But Guo Huai, he really couldn't...
My lord...
Are you okay?
I have always walked a fine line between life and death. I fear that the time has come to finally cross that line.
I'm so sorry. This is all my fault.
It is as he said, my lord. You carry the lives of many on your shoulders. My life will be one burden you no longer have to bear. Stand against your fate and keep moving forward. If only I could have seen you.